are you? Esta semana vamos a ver esta historia, Jasmine's Day. La pueden encontrar en el libro Go Up One, en el libro que tenemos de inglés, en el Student's Book, page 12 and 13. Acá tienen las páginas. Acá tenemos todos los personajes que aparecen y vamos a ver qué le pasa a Jasmine y a dónde van con Carla. Como primera actividad vamos a encontrar esto. Dice, find and tick or cross. Tenemos 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 objects. A balloon, an apple, a bike, a pizza, flowers, and a candy floss. Let's see. First, let's find the balloon. Where is a balloon? Can you find it? It's a pink balloon. Okay. Let's tick. Esto lo van a ir completando en el libro de ustedes, okay? Ahora pasamos. Apple. Where is the apple? Can you find it? Now, the bike. Can you find a bike in the story? Now, a pizza. Where is a pizza in the story? Flowers. What are the flowers? Now the candy floss. Where is the candy floss? Can you find it? Remember, vamos a recordar some words. What is this? How is she? Happy, very good. How is he? Very good. Bored. She sad. I am very good, hungry. How is she? She's scared. Very good. Happy. Bored, sad, hungry, and scared. Very good. Now, let's watch Jasmine's Day.
Jasmine's Day. Jasmine is at home with Mum.
What's the matter, Jasmine?
I'm bored.
Okay, go and play in the garden.
Okay. Ouch!
Jasmine falls off her bike. Now, Jasmine's sad. Oh dear! Look, here are Carla and her granddad.
Hello, Jasmine.
Hi, Carla. This is my dad and my granny.
Hello, Carla.
Hello. There's a fun fair in the park.
Can we go? Please?
Oh, okay. Carla and Grandad, Jasmine and Dad are at the fun fair.
Look, Dad, a carousel. Can we go on it? Oh, please, Dad.
Oh, okay.
This is fun!
Yes, I'm happy now.
Me too. Granddad, look at me.
One, two, three! Whee!
Oh, no! I'm scared!
Come on, Carla. It's fun!
I'm hungry.
Yes. I'm hungry too. Can we have pizza, please?
Well...
Oh, please, Grandad.
Oh, okay. I'm hungry too. Let's all have pizza. Jasmine and Dad are home again. Here's Mum.
Hello, Jasmine.
Hello, Mum.
How are you now?
I'm happy.
I'm happy too.
Very good. Now, let's do the activities. Activity one. La van a encontrar en la parte de recursos dentro de esta tarea. Va a ser un link que lo va a llevar a esta página donde ustedes van a agarrar, van a tomar cada imagen y la van a arrastrar al 1, 2, 3 y así ponerlas todas en orden. Fíjense los detalles de cada una de las imágenes y se pueden ayudar con el libro abierto. ¿Ok? Una vez que terminaron, hacen clic en este dibujito acá abajo. Y les va a decir si lo hicieron bien o si tienen que modificar algo. Activity number 2. Van a unir las expresiones que tienen acá. Hungry, scared, happy, sad, bored. Con los momentos que pasaron Carla and Jasmine. ¿Ok? Van a arrastrar la imagen a la carita que corresponda y después lo pueden chequear con este botón. Lo pueden hacer la cantidad de veces que quieran.